Okay, hi guys. Today I show you how to reset the tire warning light on iGo car. It is very simple, guys. Just watch. So, you just turn this key and do not touch the pedal. Just turn twice. But anyway, if you have the car with start and stop button, instead you have to press the starting button twice without touching the pedal too. Then, you have to open this one. There is a button in there, you see? You have to hold it down. Then after, the tire light on the screen flashes twice. So, you have done the reset perfectly. That's it. Thanks guys, don't forget a like. You see, my tutorial is very fast.